Well, at a time when prices of tomatoes are soaring, Vadodara in Gujarat played host to a tomato festival. Now, this festival was organized on the lines of La Tomatina event that's held in Spain. Nearly 1,500 youngsters took part in this event in which over 4 tons of tomatoes were used. While they threw tomatoes at each other, inviting angry reactions from locals, the event was held at a time when the prices of tomatoes had touched nearly 90 rupees a kilo.